The City of Collins moves into the final stages of their culvert replacement program, leading to road closures and detours along Hospital Boulevard. When construction is expected to be complete and road reopened for traffic, tonight at 6:00.